And the rain is bringing out some creatures to unusual places. This is some new video that Fox 4 viewer Mattia Salam sent us on Facebook. She says she was in the parking lot of an area mall when she saw a catfish. She was eventually able to pick it up with a plastic bag, but she says she was trying to save it.
Oh my goodness, that's how much rain we're getting.